cause it's hot out. Cause we're down, both sitting with the light out. Cause we're the kind of messed up, but it's cheaper than a dang old sundown. Taking care of your mom, the way you're taking care of me, the way you light up any room, girl, you're what this world should be. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So starting right now, girl, tell me everything you need. I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed.
On the 15 North at Highway 395, the off-ramp is closed while crews repair a sinkhole down there. A stalled vehicle is in the center divider on the 15 North at exit 118. Other than that, it is smooth sailing out there right now. Good stuff. That's your Go Country traffic. It's brought to you by Richardson's RV. All of Richardson's RV's locations are now open and offering once-in-a-lifetime deals. Find all the top brands at our lowest prices. Shop RichardsonsRV.com anytime. This is Tim Hurley. You are listening to Go Country 105, and I promise you we are not going to talk about old TV shows all morning, but I do want to give credit to Rocco. He was the first person to call in with the correct name for MacGyver, the first name. I never in a million years would have gotten this. I refuse to look it up on Google, but I'll rely on my listeners to fill me in. And his first name was Angus on the show. John called in right after he had the right answer as well. And then Kristen called in moments later, and she said, I know the answer, it's Mac. And I was like, are you positive? Because two other people just called, and they said it was a different name. And she was like, no, I'm pretty sure it's Mac. And I looked it up, and Mac was his nickname on the show. So it's Angus Mac MacGyver. And that today is the More You Know segment. The More You Know. Kind of flashback. This is a great story out of England. I love it because when you live in SoCal, you don't have to, well, you don't hear stories like this a whole lot, and it seems like a nice, simple way to live, but there's a little town in England. I'm not even going to try and pronounce it. It's a little off the beaten path, clearly, but 800 homes in this little town lost power. This goes back to last week. It's called Lanarkshire. There we go, South Lanarkshire. And 800 homes lost power for basically not a huge amount of time. 10 hours or so, no big deal, right? This is what I love about it. The reason they lost power is because a cow named Ron was grazing in the field and had an itchy bottom and decided to scratch his itchy bottom on a power transformer connected to a light pole, and it knocked the transformer into the field. Luckily, Ron, averted danger, was able to move away before the transformer hit him, but it actually shorted out all sorts of power lines. It brought down a ton of lines, and 800 people went without power for the night. Not something we contend with a whole lot here in Los Angeles, California. Maybe up north, maybe down south, but not in Playa del Rey. I'll tell you that. We got no cows roaming around. It's good stuff. If you guys are hanging out at home these days, like most people are, you definitely don't want to miss this. Tune in next week for a backyard barbecue giveaway. I've got your chance to win a $400 gift card from Barbecues Galore and Omaha Steaks. Love those. They're giving you $149 of grillable items. You don't want to miss it. I'm giving it away every day next week. Get all the details at GoCountry105.com. And be sure to check out the new Take Anywhere Captain Cook Oven Plus Salamander Grill at Barbecues Galore. And Omaha Steaks has a special deal just for our GoCountry 105 listeners. Go to omahasteaks.com and type Go Country into the search bar to get a special discount. Make sure you do it. After the break, Nobody But You by Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani. This is Tim Hurley on Go Country 105.
How much money would you like to save just by doing something you're already doing? 15 or 25%? How about 30%? Here in California, Allstate Safe Drivers can save 30% just by doing something they're already doing. Driving safe. That's right, 30% just by driving safe. Allstate can help lower your cost of driving. Safe drivers can save 30% or more. Visit Allstate.com or call a local agent for a quote today.
Subject to terms, conditions, and availability. Savings vary.
To help keep your home up and running, the Home Depot has the appliance help you can count on. Download the Home Depot app or visit HomeDepot.com to search for savings on top brands like GE, with ratings and reviews to give you confidence, special buy savings, and free delivery. You'll get the appliances you need to keep your home running without even leaving home. The Home Depot, how doers get more done. Free delivery on purchases of $396 or more. Continental U.S. only.
Settlement alert! $3.395 million for motorcycle victims suffering severe injury to left ankle, rib fracture injury.